This is mine.
This is mine.
This is mine.
Oceanside.
My name is Julie Cox. I'm the director here at the California Surf Museum. Been here for about 4 years, and I grew up inland of Malibu in Agoura Hills by LA. But I love Oceanside just because the waves are good here, there's a lot of surf culture. The museum's awesome to work at and to visit. I started surfing when I was about 8 years old. I really didn't get the hang of it till I was about 16, so it took me a long time to kind of get it together and figure it out. It's a tough sport. So once I got to surfing, I started doing competitions when I was about 18, and from age 18 to 28, I was professional surfing and surfing around the world in Australia and Japan and France and Hawaii and all these different cool spots. But I've landed here in Oceanside because I love the waves here and the lifestyle, and the water's a little warmer compared to other parts of the world and other parts of California. Personally, in Oceanside, I like to go out to the restaurants. There's some really good funky spots and really good food around here. I like to go just walking. I like to walk along the strand down the street here and walk out on the pier and watch the birds diving into the water. And of course, I surf a lot here in Oceanside. I like to go out to the harbor, have a drink, and watch the outrigger canoe people paddle by. This is my Oceanside.